Avinity Racing. Yo, how's it going? Oh, what's that?
It's a VR headset. It's supposed to connect to the computer system, but it doesn't have them in it.
Because they've turned the Wi-Fi off. It's not your fault. Technical... Oh, thank you. What's this?
University of Hull.
Yes, they are one of our partners.
The only time I'll ever have a university tracksuit because I never went to university. So you've got lots of partners here. Tell us more, though, about your pit display.
So a big thing was sustainability. So we've got a plastic bottle here. It's going into the Yorkshire Wildlife Trust for insulating bedding. So in it goes. And then going back to the UK, that's going to be handed off to Yorkshire Wildlife Trust. And the sustainability is then towards Avinity. Boosted.
See, fantastic. We should never ever just chuck stuff away. We've got to recycle all the time.
Everything's recycled. Every team here, we've told them to come round, recycle it. So we're doing better for our environment.
What a great idea. Don't just do your own recycling, get everyone else's down here as well.
Exactly.
So Scarborough UTC is where you go. This is your journey,
yes.
Isn't it, at school? And we can see the car taking shape before our very eyes. Avinity, I love it. Thank you very much. I will need this, not today, or while I'm here in the UAE, but when I get home and freeze my little kneecaps off when I get back. Thank you very much indeed, everybody. Patronus Acura Racing, yo!